On God, no idea why I keep coming back to this game. I'm only at 7% complete. I don't even remember where I left off.
Is anyone there?
Oh no, this volume is too loud up in my ear. I think I still have to find more items on the first floor, yeah. He's still in here. Last time I came out and he was in the bathroom.
2 hours later.
My heart is in my chest.
No.
Right behind me. I wish I was able to access the objects while hiding.
Is anyone there?
Oh God, help me. He's gonna catch me, and that's fine. Jesus. I hate y'all. I don't think I can get back to the elevator that quickly. I don't even know which way to go. Dead end, of course. Hurry up, oh my God.
Is someone there? Is someone there?
I don't remember if Jimmy can find us on the ground floor. Okay, we're slowly progressing because now we see a new character and the second floor. I'm not even gonna look, I'm just gonna try this.
Is someone there? Who's there?
He's right here, isn't he? Thank you. Yes. I don't like the knocking. I can't breathe, y'all. Yeah, I know we're not done with our story. I said first floor, but I don't know where else to go on the first floor. And then it says second floor, so I don't know. I need to get in contact with her so I can ask her about the sword. I just passed there. I was just there with the flickering light, was I not? I'm scared, bro, because that means Jimmy's probably on this floor. Try. Didn't like that. I knew he was there, but I had nowhere else to go. I'm not strategic. So are we still on the second floor? No, we're not. Okay, interesting. I know, I'm trying to find the stairs. There we go.
someone there?
I don't know where to contact her at all. Dang, he really took all my keys, eh? He took all my keys.
Is someone there?
He's gonna catch me as soon as I get out of here.
Is anyone there?
It's like it's saying I'm not finished on the first floor. This is what I don't get. I'm not finished with it. Where do I go to contact her? There we go.
Jimmy, I'm Dr. Bose. I'm just here to have a little chat, okay? Thank you, Jimmy. I won't be long.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
What's your name?
Dr. Birch. I'm a clinical psychiatrist.
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
It was me. I got a call from Rose, Jimmy's mother. She wanted me to talk to Jimmy, find out what was bothering him. But Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind and the things he was imagining.
Why was there a washing line tied around a rolling pin?
I tied them together. It was an experiment.
Why is there an old heater marked dangerous? I saw the little girl, Amy, holding a toy on fire. What happened?
Her hand was burnt quite badly, but Jimmy thought it was all a joke.
Okay, so those two tied in together, that's why they saw them.
Who does the sword belong
both
to?
Both in the mirror.
I saw Jimmy playing with it. I thought it was dangerous.
I saw some suitcases. In a chest. Who did they belong to?
I don't know.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
Well, they were probably from the bar.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
Jimmy found it and put it on.
I found some trophies. Who won them?
I don't know.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from?
It can help treat impulsive behavior in some people.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
I don't know.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
Oh no, he's
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
Is he going away?
I don't know, but Jimmy found it.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
It was mine. I kept it in case I needed it as evidence.
Who drew those violent pictures?
Jimmy. He used to draw them.
I feel like I'm missing something here.
What you said about Jimmy thinking that setting Amy's toy on fire was a joke, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
I don't know.
What you said about Jimmy thinking that setting Amy's toy on fire was a joke, does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin?
Probably right outside the door. How do I get in contact with her now? Do I have to go back to the first floor? But where on the first floor? I was in room 109. Do I go back there? Is that? Is that corrosive or something? So is that the turpentine? I don't even know. I don't like this knocking sound.
There's no more time. Bye.
Is someone there?
There we go.
Is it Amy?
Yes, I'm Amy.
Who does the sword belong to?
Jimmy had it. I didn't like it.
I saw you holding a toy on fire. What happened? Someone there.
Darn. No, it doesn't look like she's crying anymore. It just looks like she's sad. I don't know what hallway that is with the knight. I think it's the first floor. I hear him. I'm just gonna go for it because I'm tired of running. I'm scared.
Is someone there?
I'm just gonna go for it. I don't even care at this point. I'm too scared. Took the key again. I don't even remember what room it was. I guess you can get me when I don't have all that stuff.
Who's there?
Watch, you can be right there.
Nope.
Not today. I don't think I can exit through here. Yeah, I need a key. This is back to crying again. Okay, maybe you have to use the mirror on the first floor. I wonder if that's like chemical fire or the heater. I'm not too sure what that one means.